I can't see very good. I'm taking it.
Faithful to the needs of his sheep, so Jesus is faithful to us. Jesus' voice calls us from all that destroys the joy of living. We have tried false gods of happiness and have suffered their lying words. But in Christ we experience the familiar voice that brings joy and confidence to those who follow him. Lord, we present to you the seeds. It is in them we remember the resurrection of your Son, Jesus, who also was placed in the ground and rose to eternal life. It is on the last day we too will hear the familiar voice of the shepherd and rise out of the grave to eternal life with you in heaven. We live in joy and hope in this promise. Lord, we present to you seeds. The seeds of corn, soybeans, squash, potato, marigold, and myriads of others that now reside in the soil, in bags in our barns, and in packets in our homes, waiting for the call to come out of the ground and produce food for our families, neighbors, citizens of this country, and mouths around the world. Give life to these seeds and billions of others like them. They may grow.
Seeds
that will be planted in ground prepared by tractors and implements like these surrounding us. Continue to bless us with fuel that power these machines, parts that repair, mechanics who can fix, skill in guidance.
Lord, we present to you seeds.
Seeds that will be sown by men, women, and children of this congregation. Give them safety as they work fields and gardens. Alert them to the need of rest and knowledge of safety in these powerful, yet potentially dangerous machines.
Lord, we present to you seeds.
Seeds that need warm, moist, fertile soil. may the chemicals and fertilizers be used wisely and efficiently to bring about a bountiful crop. But above all, we need your blessings of warm sunshine, generous, timely rains, and a full growing season for the successful harvest.
Lord, we present to you seeds.
Seeds that anticipate a harvest. May the seed grown in into fruit bring food to the hungry, so that all may give you thanks and praise.
Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayers.
Lord, bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
Amen.
And with joy we sing this hymn of thanksgiving. Now thank we all our God.
Now thank we all our God with heart and hands and voices, who wondrous things have done, in whom his world rejoices, who from our mother's arms hath blessed us on our way. Countless gifts of love, and still is ours today.
Amen. God's peace be with you. Blessings on your